Hello everyone, welcome back to the Duck Pond, and we're gonna go through this and play some Tiny Tina's today.
Gearbox.
Love the Gearbox logo animation. It's stupid. Stupid, simple, easy. Right now we're just waiting for this thing to do its loading and all that fun stuff. Because we got some missions we gotta do today. I think we got like one or two more side quests and then we go to the main quest. I think. That's where I'm at. I've just been doing a lot of side quests. Imagine we're going to get to the main quest. Eventually, we will get to the main, back to the main quest. And I'm hoping that I can finish off my side quest today and actually get to the back to the main quest today. I don't have to do side quests. I don't. I just have fun doing them. If you don't do them, you're going to miss all of them, like the Killing Spurs, Pinocchio, Yeah, the Killing Smurfs was the weirdest one. Like, oh yeah, this episode we're gonna kill Smurfs and then we're gonna blow up the freaking ocean. That was weird. We're in Crack Mask Cove. What do we do? I think we're helping a head. Like a ghost head. I think that was what we were doing. Anyway. Yeah, some of which is the main one. Guy, what we got with it? I like my current weapon. And
hey, you're not supposed to be here. I know everyone who's supposed to be here. Did you get him?
Yeah, there's something of mine true there. I can feel it.
Get those guys so we can find him.
Against a pirate captain and he killed you.
I still can't remember exactly what happened. But something bad went down and now I float through walls, I guess. Captain Pirate.
Don't you mean pirate captain?
No, that's his name, which I just remembered. Captain Pirate, Pirate Captain. Real son of a goddamn guy.
Got a ring. Just for a mountain drink.
This is my domain. You are all my subjects. I rule you.
Oh, I've never slapped a king, but I'm willing to try.
A mountain drink. Where the freak is a mountain drink?
Magic barrage!
Okay. It's the wrong button. No?
Now that's more like it!
Is it in this area? I just thought it was.
Ah, potion of acid stress. Ha, damn, that's a lucky find. Let's melt that grate. I mean, seriously, what are the chances that the exact thing we needed is right here? Get in there, Chief.
Oh, that almost I just ran right off. Yeah, that's almost a very big bad.
Give me look at you.
Potion cookbook and a mess of seawort pots. Now that's odd as I'll get out. It looks like someone was making a big old batch of seawort essence. But what for? Here, there's a huge shipment of so-called healing potions headed for Brighthoof. Could this be why I was killed? Did I try to stop this?
I'm getting there. I'm not trying to stop it. Maybe. doing stupid shit.
These are labeled healing potions. That sounds legit, right?
This sounds faker than the air color.
This doesn't look so good. But I'm working on a theory. Let's keep moving.
Yeah, that would turn into a sea warg. I mean, yeah.
I'm so close to something here. Oh, that's my head. Grab it. Wait, picking up my head must have jarred my memory. Because I just remember. This must be why they killed me.
Because of the potion that turns people into sea wargs.
Because of the potion that turns people into sea wargs. Every time you get one of my things back, I remember this. Imperialism does weird stuff to our sense of identity, I guess. But look, we gotta get to the vet where they're making this potion and stop them from, you know, doing that. They're gonna use these potions to turn everyone in Brighthoof. And I just couldn't let it happen. It's one thing to shake a crochet down for protection money. It's another thing altogether to turn a whole town into sea wargs. Hey! You guys suck! Now you're gonna die too!
Well, settled, is it?
Alright, we should be able to start on the main quest again after this area. What's he telling me to do? What did he tell me to kill them all? Where's Pirate Dean? It's Captain Dean. Okay, done with that.
That should wreck the vat for good. So we just need to add something that'll make sure the current batch is ruined. The ingredients straight from the heck realm.
Tired of that.
He'll murder everything.
That's it! Now turn in the van, and this potion's toast!
What is this terrible ingredient?
It's a pirate secret. Although, they didn't shove a hook in my brain, so I guess I can tell you. It's pineapple. Add to anything, instantly will.
Fair enough.
What's it like to be so wrong?
Ha ha! It's done so! Now we just gotta stop them sending what they already made to Brighton. To the captain's quarters!
You disgrace the good name of Pineapple. But they tried to turn Brighthoof into Sea Wargleville. I'm in.
Hey, I don't wanna argue, alright? Let's go.
Alright, we're not arguing.
Watch your ass, you son of a gun!
So their big plan was to turn people into sea wargs and then steal from them.
Yes. Wouldn't the sea wargs be even more dangerous than the people, though?
Well, I mean, yeah, sure, but what are they gonna do? Stop you from taking their stuff? Sea wargs can't exactly wear nice jewelry.
Why not?
Just suspend our disbelief here and help our pirate ghost friend.
Okay.
What in the name of drills, Barber? What now?
Surprise, Captain. I bet you thought you'd see the last of me.
Rude Alex. You failed to stop my plot against the people of Brighthoof and life. So now you return in death. I should have known you would be that bloody annoying. But the town is mine.
In bag? Well, I'm going for you. Cool and fresh. Come on, man, let's get this over with.
Fuck you.
Did you avenge me? Well, you said Brighthoof. Look, thanks for trying to put me to rest. It's not that I don't appreciate it. I kind of want to return this place back to its former glory, you know?
No reason your life goal should often end with death.
You're right. Get it back.
We'll take that one. There.
I'll get to work on making this place that actually helps me, instead of trying to turn into monsters.
Here's our boyo. You did good. Even if you give me exactly that shit. Let's get on to the actual quest, so we're gonna pass over to the other overworld. and go do the actual main quest line now. 20 minutes to finish his. It's a fun game. You get really annoying with it, but...
When the Queen's Navy was first formed, they quickly moved to cleanse the Seven Seas of piracy. This was a resounding success. Until the privateers declared that there were actually 8 seas. The Navy rushed to secure the new sea, only to find the pirates were now insistent that there were 12 seas, all told. And so, the game of Worg and Hare has continued for centuries, with some claims as to the current number of seas stretching into the lower 4 figures, depending...
Oh, this is a long portion. One second, guys.
So you're sticking with her in this pathetic quest, are you? Fine. I know what it's like to have your fate chosen for you. But I'm owning this villain thing, okay? World's not gonna cover itself in darkness, you know?
Yeah, this whole area is just annoying. I may have lied. Oh, hey, hello. What you got for me?
I cast level 5 commerce!
Oh, I messed that up. Yeah, I hooked it up. Alright, well, let's sell it. Seems 2. Seems 1, but... and a semi.
Thank
you. Well, can I help you with anything? You know, with anything in here, you know. Yeah, I said that. It's very, it just got, I don't like it very much more powerful.
Keep your sword up now. The best armor in all the realm.
Huh? Alright. I go forward and see what we gotta do.
You come across a mysterious relic, and it is just giving off super magic vibes.
Oh, you know I wanna touch that.
The light! I'm alive! Oh, wait. Alright, halfway there at least. But you freed me of it. Thank you.
Well, who are you?
I had a name long ago. But now they just call me the Wastard.
Sorry, what's a Wastard?
Oh, you know, a real son of a witch. Get it?
We Wastards are rare, powerful magic users. I'm a necromancer. But when I refuse to do that Dragon Lord's bidding, he ripped my soul out of my body and stuffed it into this relic. Dick move, right?
Yeah, dick move. I'm actually headed to the Draglord now. Gonna hit him a whole lot.
Great. We're going the same way. Look, I need to get my body back. If you help me, I'll give you a powerful tool against the Dragon Lord. Here, a live demonstration. Well, half life. This guy's just the only way up, but it's protected by a barrier hex. Luckily, hexes are sort of my bait. See? Not a problem.
Neat trick.
I can show you how to dispel hexes once I have my body back. Now we gotta climb these cliffs. Road trip.
Whoa, what did you just do?
Hey, hey, relax. I'm just hitching a ride. Mobility is not a ghost strong suit. Ever wonder why they always stick around in gloomy ass houses?
Yeah, sure.
It's not for the decor.
I would just like to highlight that I'm not putting up a fight about trusting this necromancer.
Hey, that's character growth, baby.
Totally unrelated. Newbie, there's something called a reverse exorcism, where you trap someone's soul in your own body and then explode, sending you both to hell, in case you need some leverage.
Oh yeah, that's real. Messy stuff. Happened to my buddy Connor at a birthday party.
I can't do that. I don't want to start a rifle for a full auto.
What is that?
Just a standard elevator that's also a skeleton. A skelevator. Cool, right? Desiccated it myself. And lost the skull. That jaws are ticking up. Let me see if I can still magic it down in this form. Loganaria Cucurbita!
All right, that seems like easy enough.
I have for you. Come to me. This quest shall carry you to the furthest vertices of the world, from the critical crevasse to the fumbling fjords. Your aim is to cast the spell of ultimate flame, and to do so requires none other than the most powerful reagents. Luckily, I recently discovered a rune worth outlining these ingredients in some detail.
The rest.
This obelisk will summon a sandy she-serpent, superior in stormy spellcraft.
I guess it's just like all crazy. Dang. Yeah, appreciate it. Extra side mission.
Specifically, eggs from the ageless dragons of Foulwind Peak, whose odious cries heralded the birth of iron.
Best I can do is wyvern eggs. Take it or leave it.
Fie! But fine, I can work with that.
There we go.
Once the spell is complete, my foes shall blacken and crisp like so much kindling, drift toward in a sea of flame.
moves. Okay. Hey.
I probably should have warned you, wyverns don't take kindly to people stealing their eggs.
I said I told you. What the fuck? Three of the eggs. Two more to go. I was going to do main quests, but, you know, five more. Put it aside. Actually, this side quest will become beneficial to me later on. But the main quest, I get beneficial to me.
You won't be needing that.
Nice. Nice.
If you're looking for trouble, you found it.
Excellent. Now, according to these ambiguous runes, the next ingredient is the necrotic energy within bones of white death. Obviously, we're looking for reanimated skeleton bones.
Hey, you're the wizard.
Right. Yes.
Yo.
Skeleton. Final answer.
Oh, man. Fucking out of back here.
Thanks for the reload, idiot.
Oh, fuck. I am a dark person. So, I guess dark magic would be to equip this for the dark magic boost. That doesn't give me anything that gives me.
Yeah,
it's
Brandon, Matt. I just don't have enough money to give them.
Yeah. Hi,
buddy.
Yeah.
this should suffice. I can perform Grimblethorpe's elementary reanimatrix. But be warned, the Dragon Lord's power is so great, most every skeleton raised falls under his sway. No matter who.
And do it. It's human.
I just realized this rune has an accent mark, which means these low-grade inferior bones won't do. We need big bone energy. Hunt down some bad-ass skeletons instead.
Of course. Why make it easy?
I'd raise some bad-ass skeletons for you myself, but frankly, there were hardly any bad-ass bones in those piles. You can't expect me to make a badass skeleton with regular ass bones, now can you?
Let's go. What? Oh.
Sure, whatever. Long as I get paid.
You've returned. Now, place the reagents in the mortar. Now, smash them with your weapon. Oh, yes. The ingredients are blending nicely.
Gotta kill him now.
Over.
Freaking hell.
So that's the way it's gonna be, eh? Looks like Magic's back on the menu.
Turned into a monster, so naturally I kicked your arse.
Well, the spell must be a dud. Surely I, Drixel, did nothing wrong whatsoever. Just goes to show you can never trust these ancient tomes. Fie.
Hey.
Take your payment, adventurer.
Pleasure doing business, old man.
Come find me in the ruins when you can. I have more work for you. And more reward.
Oh god, no. What do you give me? What do you give me? I like it. All right. In the ruins. Where are the ruins? Eh, guess we'll figure it out in the long run. Damn. I had to face a bunch of wyverns, a bunch of skeletons, badass skeletons at that. Alright, okay. Hey.
Character you meet around here is a lonely failure fighting for air in an ocean of desperation, like Flotsam or Jetsam or whichever. Maybe it's something about you that attracts losers, or maybe it's the only type she knows how to write.
sapping the soul energy out of the jar. We gotta jumpstart it. We'll need an exceptionally powerful source of magic. Oh, that relic you found, Mia. We need another one of those. The undead keep a stockpile of charged relics on the upper levels. There's a smaller, less cool elevator nearby that you can use to get up higher.
Oh my gosh. Can I do anything? Boom! Get them all. Crap. Yep.
Yo, you remember that Drixel dude? The wizard? Yeah, he's got another thing for you. This one's got like ruins and magic and, you know, stuff. And it leads to a special thing.
She said the magic word. Let's do a special thing. I mean, I have to go up here anyway.
Well, well, it seems the forked rivers of our fates entwine once again. Join me, and we may taste true power together.
Same arrangement as before, yeah?
Yes, yes. Now follow closely, mortal. For the path is seldom trod and easily lost. Remember that dud of a flame spell? I first found its tome in the entrance to the ruins. There may be other, more powerful secrets deeper inside. Help me reach them, and any material baubles we find along the way are yours to keep.
In for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose.
Shit! simple ward bars the way, allow me to dispel it with a mere thought. Child's play.
I can sense your ambition.
What in Grimblethorpe's name was that? Did you hear that?
I did. We're gonna die.
From here, the way is blocked. There must be a way to proceed, but damned if I can find it.
Don't worry, I'm an expert at getting into temples. People pay pretty good coin to deal with annoying priests.
What? A puzzle?
Well, wrinkle my cheeks. It seems damaging the stones activates them somehow. I suppose... try damaging them more? Perhaps in some kind of sequence.
Secret clue area! Boom! Hitting stuff always works.
See? You can hit stuff and solve puzzles. That's why B&B is the best game ever!
Very simple. Very simple. We need some more.
Simple as you look. Come,
I just hit things.
See what lies inside.
I just hit things.
Murderlings, beard, foes. I thought the ruins were empty. You go on ahead, I'll scry from afar until it's safe.
Fine with me. I prefer to work alone. Or with 1 to 3 trusted team members.
Do you not tire of the tide of this world's suffering? The incessant bawling of lesser men?
Well, don't do warning, shut up. Oi, wizard. This door doesn't look like the bash-downable sort. Any ideas?
Must I do all the thinking, you numbskull? Fine, I'm on my way. These are arcane locks. Simple, but effective. Some of the creatures nearby must have taken the keys, drawn as they are to magical energies. Well, don't just stand there.
Right, I'll get to work. You just stand here and look.
Here, you had dinner.
Yeah.
And I'm not foreign, so that's absolutely worthless to me.
Still time to run the other way.
You're close to a marble. Break it open now.
Moored in the dark harbor of your hidden heart.
There he goes again.
Well, go on then. You didn't get those keys for nothing. Yes, well done. You press on.
Yeah, that's a good spot to say safe. Our safe school. Thank you all for being here for this episode. We'll be doing more of this next Friday and continue on this podcast and doing the main quest. Let him do his thing. Until next time, bye. Have a wonderful time. See you next week.